oldest ever jellyfish species that lived 500 million years ago found. Scientists have discovered Burgessimedusa phasmiformis, the oldest swimming jellyfish species ever, that lived over 500 million years ago. The specimens were remarkably well preserved, unearthed at Canada's Burgess Shale fossil site in the late 1980s and 1990s. This finding sheds light on the history of medusozoans, the group to which modern-day jellyfish, box jellies, and hydroids belong. Jellyfish lifestyle. Jellyfish have a unique and simple lifestyle. They spend most of their life cycle in the water column, floating and drifting with the ocean currents. Here are some key aspects of their lifestyle. Movement. Jellyfish use their umbrella-shaped body, called the bell, to propel themselves through the water. By pulsating or contracting their bell, they can move forward or backward. Feeding. Jellyfish are carnivorous and primarily feed on plankton, small fish, and other small marine organisms. They use their tentacles, armed with stinging cells called nematocysts, to capture their prey. Reproduction. Jellyfish have both sexual and asexual reproduction. During the sexual phase, males release sperm into the water, which fertilizes eggs in the female's body. The fertilized eggs develop into tiny larvae called planulae, which eventually settle and grow into polyps. The polyps can then bud off and produce new jellyfish through a process known as asexual reproduction. Life cycle. The jellyfish life cycle consists of several stages, from a tiny larva to a polyp, then to a medusa, the adult jellyfish. The medusa stage is the most recognizable, where they take their characteristic bell-shaped form. Adaptations. Jellyfish have evolved various adaptations to survive in their environment. For example, some species can alter their buoyancy to move up or down in the water column, allowing them to follow food sources or avoid predators. Predators. Despite their stinging tentacles, jellyfish have predators such as sea turtles, certain fish species, and some marine birds. They are also affected by environmental changes, including pollution and ocean acidification. Jellyfish are vital components of marine ecosystems, and understanding their lifestyle helps us appreciate their role and impact in the oceans. Jellyfish are fascinating marine creatures known for their gelatinous bodies and stinging tentacles. They come in various shapes, sizes, and colors and can be found in oceans all around the world. Some jellyfish stings can be painful, so it's essential to be cautious when swimming in their habitat. If you have any specific questions about jellyfish, feel free to ask.